Hey everybody, Austin Siragusa for MooseTV here at the Bell Centre in Montreal, Quebec, as the Manitoba Moose continue their road trip here tonight at 6 o'clock against the Laval Rocket. Now the Moose are coming into this contest on a four-game winning streak after Monday night's overtime victory against Laval. Mikhail Burden again put up another solid performance, stopping 19 of 21 shots in the second period, and was named the game's first star for the third consecutive game. Jeff Mallott also tallied in back-to-back games with this third period goal, which set things up for overtime, and this finish by Moose defenseman Ville Heinola.
It comes over for Perfetti. The 10th overall pick in 2020 will switch places with Heinola. Perfetti to the top of the zone for Heinola, the drive, and he scores! Ville Heinola, overtime winner! And the Moose will take this one 3-2.
Now it's always exciting to see how rookies will perform at the AHL level. Moose head coach Pascal Vincent must be pretty impressed from what he's seeing so far. For more on that, let's send it back to Winnipeg and Moose play-by-play announcer Daniel Fink.
Yeah, Austin, the Moose was such a young roster this season. Obviously, rookies were going to be an important part of the offense, but six of the eight top scorers on the Manitoba roster are all first-year AHL players or considered AHL rookies. Leading the way in that group, Nathan Todd and Bobby Lynch, each with two goals and two assists. And obviously, on Monday, we saw two rookies combine for the overtime winner. So we'll see how these young players continue to drive the Moose offense going forward.
Thanks, Daniel. He'll have the call for you tonight at 6 o'clock with the pregame show getting underway at 5:45. You can tune in at moosehockey.com/listenlive, cjob.com/sports, or you can watch with a subscription to ahltv.com. For Moose TV, I'm Austin Siragusa.